Adler didn't leave much intel on Savati Dumas, but I could tell you a thing or two about Avalon. It's a playground for the filthy rich, and crime factions run the whole city. Everyone's looking for who to push off the slide. When they pick a target, they hire someone like Savati. She used to be part of the Guild, one of the most powerful Avalon factions, but now she freelances. Savati said that Adler hired her to follow a Pantheon trail. So you're gonna join her on that job tonight. We wanna see firsthand where that trail leads. Maybe we'll even add some muscle to the team. You'll scratch her back, but sure as hell watch your own. Trust is gonna be earned.
Yannick, a broker for the Guild. He'll be on his yacht tonight taking a call with the Pantheon. We'll be listening in. Once that call is finished, you'll finish Yannick. That'll draw the target I really want. But first things first. The bell tower on that church offers an open view of Yannick's yacht. He's throwing a party while his men count money in the church. Yannick traffics in weapons, narcotics, women, whatever pays. Rumor has it the Pantheon wants a relationship with the Guild, so Yannick is testing the waters. He's only our first domino. The real fun starts after we knock him down and get access to the target I really want, Johannes Edy. Close enough to know if you screw this up. Let's see what you're made of, Case. Get to the bell tower. I don't care how. Quiet, loud, just get there. Good hands. You could go for a swim, avoid some guards. Once we listen to Yannick's call and confirm a Pantheon lead for Adler, I'm declaring open season on the Guild. They have it coming. I should know. I used to work for them.
R.S.
I never cared for Yannick's parties when I was with the Guild. Though they were good practice and how to blend into a scene. Any girl who caught Yannick's eye was in for a long night. So let's cut his short.
Ah, the club sheet. Typical Yannick. The water really carries the music.
Yannick does it right. Less drugs, less girls.
Worst music.
Windows are open. Could climb up to the second floor.
Dites-moi que vous l'avez vu.
Entendu. Va inspecter ça.
Bien sûr.
Vous voyez quelque tir ennemi?
La zone.
Compris. Into that church case. Yannick will be getting his call soon. Access to the bell tower is on the second floor behind the locked door. You're no good to me dead, Case. Party won't go all night. Get to that bell tower. Yannick's expecting a call from Pantheon any minute. Guards are close. Do it quick. This morning I stashed the rifle at the top of the tower. Remember, Case, don't pull the trigger until we hear his call. We need to confirm any connection to Pantheon. Yannick's near the umbrella, upper deck left side, surrounded by girls.
Got your advance. My boys are still counting it.
It's all there.
Remember, this deal is one and done, huh? Don't need to get mixed up with the CIA. Oh, your Pantheon thing.
You'll send the hardware tonight, understand?
That's not what we agreed to.
Tonight, Yannick. Don't test me.
So the Pantheon and the CIA are connected somehow. We got what we need. Take the shot. Woods was right. You are a good shot. Yannick was just our first domino. We have more work to do tonight. Head back towards the payphone. I'll pull up in the white van. Guards inbound. Word on Yannick got out. the guards and get to the van. You're in the clear, Case. Let's go, Case. Hey, turn it down. That's Gabriel up there. He's cool. They called an emergency meeting at Chateau de la Haute Lune. Three guild leaders will be in attendance to smooth things over with Pantheon. I want to get paid, so we're going to crash that party. Chateau de la Haute Lune! Let's go! The guild will lock the restaurant down and meet in a safe room on the second floor. Door can only be unlocked from the inside. You're gonna help me get that door open. We're a few minutes out yet. Just enough time to get changed. There we are. Fits for guild security. Personally, I want these guild bastards dead. Pantheon's the icing on the cake for me. This is my stop. Get to the safe room's antechamber on the second floor. An alarm will go off. That's okay. The guild doesn't know you, so your best option is to surrender and play along. When you get inside, wait for my cue. The guild is meeting Pantheon right now. Get inside and find the safe room. Of all the guild assholes meeting tonight, Escapade is the biggest. If we can't get them, consider me a no for your little club.
Wineless shit. Why'd I have an extra glass?
Putain, c'était quoi?
We can drink after they're done meeting upstairs.
Ah, come on, live a little.
I'm going out for a smoke.
safe room is towards the back of the restaurant. Second floor.
Who are they meeting?
Some CIA contact. I don't know.
Can't ever trust those guys.
Yeah. Anyways.
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Kate, get to the antechamber. Trip the alarm. I'll be ready.
C'est quoi ça?
Wait for my signal, not before.
Timetable's moved up. I want that shipment sent tonight.
You CIA types are all the same. And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Walked right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a rival, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze us.
We came to you, Escapade.
We learn the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
Aminata.
That it would save him.
Is that you, Sabati? It's been too long. let's finish this. Nice work on Sagir. That just leaves the lady. Where is the lady? Check the street! Limo's coming down the street. Shoot!
Bargain case. Nadler was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he isn't right about their mystery weapon. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.
Got word from Case. Savadi Dumas agreed to join us at the Rook, so we're two for two. I'm returning from Munich with Felix Newman. Newman's cut from a different cloth, a brutal Stasi enforcer and a tech genius. He used to be a pain in the CIA's ass. That was before he gave the middle finger to the Stasi and defected to West Germany. Newman claims he's moved on from a life of violence and doesn't even arm himself anymore. One way or the other, he couldn't turn down a chance to stick it to the CIA once again. He'll get that opportunity soon. He's gonna try to break into Langley's network and find out where they're holding Russell Adler. Still haven't warmed up to that salve yet, but hey, at least we didn't get killed in our sleep.
Newman's been cranking all night. Already got something. Come on.
All right, Newman. After someone left the iron on the windowsill, the curtain caught fire. The American didn't notice. He was too busy watching cartoons on television while eating sugar-coated cereal. After someone left the iron on the windowsill, the curtain caught fire. The American didn't notice. He was too busy watching cartoons on television while eating sugar-coated cereal. After someone left the iron on the windowsill, the curtain caught fire. The American didn't notice. He was too busy watching cartoons. Cartoons on television while eating sugar-coated cereal. After someone left the iron on the windowsill, the curtain caught fire. The American didn't notice. He was too busy watching cartoons on television while eating sugar-coated cereal. After someone left the iron on the windowsill, the curtain caught fire. The American didn't notice. He was too busy watching cartoons on television while eating sugar-coated cereal. After someone left the iron on the windowsill, the curtain caught fire. The American didn't notice. He was too busy watching cartoons on television while eating sugar-coated cereal. After someone left the iron on the windowsill, the curtain caught fire. The American didn't notice. He was too busy watching cartoons on television while eating sugar-coated cereal. After someone left the iron on the windowsill, the curtain caught fire. The American didn't notice. He was too busy watching cartoons on television while eating sugar-coated cereal. After someone left the iron on the windowsill, the curtain caught fire. The American didn't know.
Might want to see what Felix is up to in the ops room.
Case. The guild took me in as a child, an orphan on the streets of Morocco. They became my family and provided a vision for what I could become. A weapon. I was happy to protect them, to kill for them. Until one day they betrayed my trust. That was it. Someone died because of me. Undeservedly. That's all I feel like saying about that. Not many rumors in Avalon get past me. One involved this group you're after. Supposedly the Pantheon is in bed with one of the factions, but I don't know who. Adler thought it might be the Guild, but that doesn't appear to be the case. Whoever it is, maybe it'll be clear in time. Sure.
Ah. If you are looking for your camera, I'm afraid you've come to the right place. My apologies for not informing you in advance. Just a few modifications. Primarily, the addition of a miniaturized RF transmitter, and, of course, a more powerful battery. It won't last forever, but it should be sufficient for our purposes.
Is that my tape recorder?
Oh, this. Fortunately, it contains the exact electret condenser microphone I need. I found it in that pile over in the corner.
You mean my stuff?
Because, my friend, I do not intend to get these hands dirty during our trip abroad. I can, however, by means of this camera, provide an extra pair of eyes and ears. No. It is a work in progress. My reputation has preceded me. I can assure you my journey has taken many unexpected and, dare I say, unpredictable turns. I am quite content without a gun in hand.
Sounds foolish to me.
A person with nothing to lose has nothing to protect. Oh, so many fascinating things. The information your agency keeps on foreign assets is remarkable. Take our own Savati Duma, for example. Truly riveting material.
And I believe you have a flair for the dramatic. They have nothing on me. What did you find?
Perhaps some other time. Yes, yes, yes. You are also quite the curiosity, aren't you? CIA assassination training. Ooh. No doubt. You and Miss Dumas will enjoy trading grim tales over coffee.
Maybe I underestimated you.
Now, if you don't mind, I must delay no further. Marshall expects a way into that black site, and I shall not disappoint.
Great work back in Avalon, Case.